Welcome back. It's time for your daily readings, okay? The daily reading for June 15th got very interesting. I turned it into the ancestor message, okay? So you can check that out. Thanks for coming back to the Soul Family here with Priestess and Medium Rosalind. I'm here to help you. I'm here to help you out because we all need it right now, don't we? A lot of suffering going on, a lot of old patterns. We can't even hold on. We can't even go backwards if we wanted to, right? Let's tune in and see what Mother and Father God and the Holy Spirit and the Tarot on my spirit court. Let's see what they have to say about your daily energy for June 15th, okay? June 15th, Monday, June 15th. Please speak to us. Let us know what the messages are for those viewing this reading, okay? Let's see here. We have Goddess of Swords. And there's even more up under it. Two of Wands, Queen of Cups, and the Moon. Okay, and the Ten of Wands here. Okay, so what's happening is you all are trying to defend yourself. You're trying to protect yourself because you know you have to make a decision. This decision may be something that you feel is going to tear you down, but after you drop some of this responsibility, you drop some of the burdens, you're going to feel much better. Some of you are having a hard time with this because the burden and the load you've been carrying in your life and surrounding this person or this situation in your family, your job, your income within yourself has been a secret for so long. You know, you've been defending yourself against other people's judgments and what they may say about you, what may happen. You've been carrying that with you for a long time, so it feels really, really bad, okay? But what Spirit really wants you to understand about this is that after you drop this, you're going to have a lot of blessings, okay? Not only that, the energy that you were taking to defend yourself and to ward off everything, that energy is going to turn here into the Queen of Cups. You're going to be able to be in your heart energy. This doesn't matter if it's male or female. You're going to be able to be in your heart energy. You're going to feel stable. You're going to feel like you're thriving instead of like you're hiding and just trying to cope with this decision. So this decision that you make is going to free up a lot of energy. It's going to feel like a lot of blockages are gone. Okay, because oftentimes our energy for love, money, and success is blocked by our mental thoughts. And when things aren't clear, most of us have the wrong idea of what mental illness is, what blockages are that we need to work on, what we need to be honest about. Most of us have that kind of messed up in our thoughts, okay? Because after you make the decision, then you've got the world, okay? You've got, see how she's setting on the globe? You've got so much energy. You've got intervention. You've got new ideas. You've got inventions. You've got tasks. You've got so much energy. It's like you're on top of the world after you make these decisions that are really needing to be made. You may be one of the ones who has to cut out a person and you're like, you know what? I have to cut this person out of my life. I can't deal with this anymore. I can tell. It's blocking too many blessings in my life. It's blocking things in my family's life, my work, my prosperity. I need to cut this person out. For some of you, this may be, I need to stop the way that I was thinking. Okay. For some of you, this Queen of Swords, this Goddess of Swords, it's like, I need to take this sword and cut out the negative thoughts and my limiting beliefs that were with me since I was a teenager and I got bullied, or I, you know, didn't go to the dance. I let the bullies, you know, and what other people were saying, I let them carry out a lot of my energy and my decisions for me, my boss at work. You know, you might have been thinking that that's just the way life was, kind of in a vacuum, like you were sealed away from happiness, like you couldn't have all of the creative love and prosperity and energy that other people had. Okay. But what's going to happen is things can shift after you make this decision. You're going to drop burdens. You're going to stop being defensive. You're going to stop having secrets. Okay? That's what I'm seeing here. I'm seeing that things are going to work out wonderfully for you after you handle this. Spirit keeps saying it's a task at hand. You're going to have to kind of dive in and trust yourself. Trust the universe. Okay? I know how it is. I've been there myself. I've been there myself. You know, you've heard me say so many times, I don't have judgment of others. I don't have judgment of what you may need to do. I've been there. Okay? So this is your message for Monday, June 15th. I'll see you all again tomorrow, okay? All right, bye-bye.